Coal and Power Minister Piyush Goyal said that during the three-month tenure of the Modi government, the electricity generation through coal has seen a huge growth. Goyal said that in Modi government's regime, the electricity generation has increased to 22.6%, which is a record.
Modi ji ki sarkar aane ke baad, June, July aur August mein, jo koile se bana hua bijli ka utpadan hua hai, wo June mein 20.8% bada hai, July mein phir 20.8% बढ़ा है और अगस्त में 22.6% बढ़ा है. एवरेज ऑफ दिस थ्री मंथ्स ऑफ मोदी जी गवर्नमेंट इज 21.4% ग्रोथ इन द थ्री मंथ्स दैट वी हैव बीन पार्ट ओवर द कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग पीरियड ऑफ द प्रीवियस ईयर. और ये रिकॉर्ड है. गत वर्ष में अगर देखें तो इन्हीं तीन महीनों में जो ग्रोथ हुई थी वो 3.5%, 5.5% और 5.5%. When I took charge of the three ministries, rather than the excitement of becoming a minister and holding charge of such critical portfolios, I think for me it was somewhat a baptism by fire, as some of the journalists used to themselves call it. From the day one, I had to hit the ground running. I was faced with many challenges. But more importantly, as I got into more details about the working and what had happened in the last few years, and maybe in some issues over the last 6 decades, I think the issues that I inherited were substantially more challenging. The problems and difficulties were deeper than I had ever anticipated while I was sitting in the opposition benches.
Powered by NNIS.